You murdered Rodri's brother, you beast! Our one chance at peace is lost.
Peace with Rodri is as likely as you dying a virgin, Bishop. It won't happen. He is too canny, too vile.
Ivar has a point. Rodri showed us nothing but contempt. Peace was not to be written today.
You see, Ardalink, Eivor understands. There can be no peace with these backward Britons.
What's done is done. We must plan our next moves before the Britons regroup.
They will retreat to their great castle for certain. It's well nigh impregnable.
Then we starve them out. Attack their supplies. Watch them beg for death.
Dear God. More death, more war, endless refugees.
This is our only way forward, dear love. You know the territory best. How can we hurt them?
Well, for food and supplies, they stockpile cargo at Wenlacan Outpost, down south of Quatford. Rodri has another secret supply line. Ask among the refugees near the river, those who have fled from occupied villages.
Rodri's Britons will strike back long before we can.
Indeed. They will send Anir and his soldiers. They train in Wesbury, west of the ruined tower.
You do not need me to hold your hand, Eivor. I will head to Wesbury, scout around.
I know your method of scouting. It always leads to swordplay.
I am as regular as Tidewater.
I shall go with you, if only to get an honest accounting of our situation.
I will meet you both at Wesbury then, once I've done some damage. Until then.
One last thing. We'll need a fyrd before our battle's done. Try to free any captives you find. They'll swell our ranks.
Friend or foe?
Friends. Peace. I was told you might know where the Britons bring in their supplies.
Are we your friends, Dane?
I would have it so.
After years of blood and gore, looting and burning, forgive us if we don't trust a Dane.
In Rodri, we share a common enemy. My only wish is to destroy his supply line and bring him to the table, begging for a truce. Once we have peace, you and your kin will no longer walk this land in wretchedness.
What you say is good sense. Very well, Dane. Here's what I know. The Britons move their goods through Duston Quarry. See that tower to the south? That's the Hillgate remnants. Further on, you'll find the stone quarry.
And thank you.
some ured thena come through here.
Eivor! Eivor!
Strike up a tune.
We cannot sail here.
Bring the mast down.
On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I thought will bring.
Mast up!
Thine honor sing.
Run up the trail
and sail clear your way. Reward for strength is Valhalla pay. Then horns resound the mighty call for those who fight, for those who fall. For those who fight, for those who fall.
Guards here are vigilant. When Lokan outpost, if I take the cargo here, the Britons will be weakened and want me. When Lokan outpost, if I take the cargo here, the Britons will be weakened and want peace.
Can you?
after the Oedivir and dig.
Thank you. Dane, get me out of this cursed chicken coop.
Men for Deolaf's feared. More valuable than cargo. That's done. Now to track down their supply line. We'll drag Rotary back to the peace table soon enough.
Thank you.
I give you freedom. Now you give this Shire your pike. I will.
Good traveler. What seek you? Perhaps I can help. Well worth a little silver, I assure you.
Yes, all right.
Right. Let me show you something on your map.
Thank you.
Dustone Quarry. Filled with Britain supply carts. Once I burn those, we'll push Rodri to peace. Best raise my hood here.
Thank you. Oof!
Shirupshire needs you.
Have my thanks.
Thank you.
you, Myriad, now!
Follow me to the casks.
Don't mind if I...
blessings.
Shirupshire needs you.
Stannis! Ura! Help, Atlanwa!
Speed on to the All Father's Feast.
More problems.
Skate! You Hide yourself,
Eivor.
Come. Stand here and look out over the fjords. Hold my hand. There you go.
I've never been so high.
Your father brought me here long ago, when we were just 19 winters. Together we stacked stones into cairns.
These?
Yes. Think of this as a test of mind and wit. Stack the cairn stones high and wide into any shape you like.
How do I win?
You win by playing, and a quiet mind is your reward. Let the air and nature's beauty soothe you.
Argan al futuro!
How could somebody have chased these Britons out of here?
Smell that, jailbird.
I don't.
Eivor, Tjelbert.
Heya, Eivor. I was telling the Aetherlink here that Thor is with us this day. Our victory is assured.
So, what is your plan?
That bastard Anir commands this hamlet. So let us show these folks what happens when a village bows to the Britons. Smash it to kindling, burn it to... ashes, and cut Anir's tender throat. Right, my boy?
I hope to fight well, not cruelly. The cutting of throats I leave to you.
Flames and smoke will warm Rodri's desire for peace. Anir is a lesser concern.
Peace is for suckling babes, but... as you like. Oh, my blood runs hot. Let us rush in now and leave a trail of bloody kindling.
A stealthy approach might earn us more time.
Ah, I prefer sound and fury. But do as you must.
Bloody kindling it is. We will smash this place to splinters.
Come, Jailbert! The fight is on!
Let the Saxon villagers flee, Ivar. Only the Britons deserve our wrath.
Thor thunders beside us!
Yeah!
Thank you.
from the Permitai. Quentin at you.
Hey! I'm placating people. Like a winter sea.
Ivar! You rest on the beach at Mona and you will lose here! They're in the camp! I will broil you alive and feed...
your balls to chickens, Anir!
Thank you.